So my name's Sass. I've been at AEMO for 2 years now.
My name is Pedro. I've been working with AEMO for 3 months now.
I'm currently on the grad program. So I've done 3 rotations in it. I did a Bachelor of Electronic Engineering at RMIT. And as soon as I finished, I moved into the renewable energy industry.
I'm an electrical engineer, specifically in the technical solutions team. I run tests on simulations of generators that we receive from OEMs to make sure that they abide by the national electricity rules and they are fit to join a grid without causing any issues.
It's an industry which is transitioning so fast with all the renewables coming in. You know, it's the place to be right now. Considering how fast everything's changing, there's so much to learn as well. And the challenges you face on the day-to-day job, it helps you upskill yourself as well as contribute to something that's building on a greener future. It's a really interesting space to be in.
I love the challenging aspect of it. I love working with people that are like-minded. I love how AEMO has a lot of stakeholder engagement and networking with a lot of the industry leaders.
I think the biggest piece of advice I could give is to not be afraid to ask questions. Considering the industry that we're in, it's always changing and evolving. So it's important to ask questions, especially considering how many subject matter experts there are around you. If you ask questions, you're always clarifying on something, but you're always building on yourself as well. And the people around you, they're always willing to help out.
Definitely do it. It's a very rewarding industry. It's in very high demand as well, so you have very high job security. It's an industry that's going to be under the spotlight for a very, very long time as well. And it's going to bring in a lot of learning opportunities, a lot of networking opportunities, a lot of personal growth as well. And they're very eager to teach you as well and guide you along the way. So don't be scared.